Maybe you think you made the 2022 kiss.
Kiss me.